It's welcome corn. Alright. My goal for today is hopefully to reach level 20 for my main power party average before I can continue on with the next party. So, as I said in the last episode, feel free to skip this part, because all I'm going to do in this episode is just level grind. Yep, not much going on. Nothing really special, as much as I would like to continue journeying through the rock tunnel. I don't believe my party is going to survive through the cave. Especially Ruby. Even though Ruby's pretty much my main, I don't think she would stand a chance against all the Geodude and Onix in the area. I really don't believe that. So I'm going to need to train up at least one or two Pokemon who can fight alongside Ruby. One of them would be Aquamarine, because I'm very close to evolving him. What was I heard? I need to double check that. But anyway, things will start getting interesting once all of that is sorted out. Maybe I should train in another area. Not here. Oh, I can train here, getting the most experience over here. Not charged enough. I need 37 steps. Fine. Okay. Hopefully that's 37 steps. Nope. Okay. You're not ready. Now just go out. Back to Cerulean City. Let's see here. Oh yeah, might as well while I'm in here buy more repels. Because I'm going to be going through that cave. I don't think I want to level up in a cave. Plenty of trainers will help me. Good help. But I need more. Do I need to sell anything? Nope. Don't need it. Okay. Going back. And probably train on the bridge. It'll be a lot easier for my current team to take on the trainers. Okay, let's try again. Yeah, I should really set this as my register. Do your thing, Topaz. Let's see here. Poison sting. Good job. Now, all right, free experience time. See here. Good job. Kakuna. Yeah, keep going. Beetle. Right. Spike. Of course, now Toppa slower than Weedle. Good, good. Almost. Good stuff. Great job, Toppa. Alright. Pitching. Yes. Glitched. Good job. Level 17. Oddish. Time to switch out. Harriet. Your turn. It would be nice if you have both. This will have to do. Fury attack. Two. Nice. Yes. Level up. Level 17. Bellsprout. Alright. Aquamarine. All yours. Okay, time to switch out. Bellsprout. Harriet. Help me out here. Okay. Cut. Yep. Keep increasing your stats. Nice job. Okay. Gonna continue this training. Alpha remains female. Okay. Gotta remember the genders of my Pokemon. Raticate. Scary Raticate. Okay, you know what? Quartz. Your turn. Why don't you use Magnitude? Dang. Thank goodness it's not very effective. Magnitude 8. Nice. Good. Great job. Ekans, huh? Let's see here. Intimidate. Yeah, figured. Quartz. Your turn again. Quartz and Sting. Oh, really? Fine. Let's end this. Nine to seven. Super effective. Pretty quickly. Ruby, it's all yours. Just burn him. One hit KO. Nice. Wake up! Stomped flat. Okay, gotta go back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. During this recording session. It's unfortunate. Then again, I don't have much to talk about. What is there? Just the everyday life of the working squid here. Let's see. Well, I might as well talk about the status of my little project. Okay. Done a few tests. Seems to be working well. And whirlwind, of course. Might as well poison you if you decide to use whirlwind again. Sand attack, huh? Just cut you. Oh no. I'm gonna lull this moment. I'm gonna try. Let's see if Wakamane can knock it out. Tackle. Nope. You're still a Magikarp, but you don't really stand a chance. Flying. Quartz. It's all yours. Rock throw. Nah. I'm used to using bulky Pokemon, that's why, and I miss, of course. Just throw! Rock throw. Critical hit. Nice. 78, 78, 78. Yep, not too many experience. Nidoran. Female. Okay. Round move on. Nope. Magnitude 9. Nice! Great job! Level 18! Okay. More trainers in battle. Heal. Figured. Ember. Great job. Okay then. Rat. All yours. There. Miss. Okay. Magnitude 7. Ah. intimidate? Yeah, I figured. Clear. Alright. 7 again. Nice. Alright. Time to go back. Can I battle you guys again? Not charged enough. 50? Fine. I'll just heal my Pokemon while I'm at it. Maybe I should develop a skip button for this. It would be nice so I can finish grindings very quickly. Yes. All yours. Level 18. Metapod. Okay. Prepare for a long battle. We plan to make Aquamarine get all of this experience. Alright, tackle. It's gonna be a while. Okay, you know what? Based on your attack, I'm just gonna switch. Just to make my life a little easier. Period. All yours. Really? 1 HP? Fine. Poison thing. Okay. Kakuna. Pre-evolution. Keep going. Mark. Nice job. Okay. We're good here. It's starting to feel repetitive, but it has to be done one way or another. Or else I won't be able to survive this Nuzlocke challenge. Okay. Should be quartz. Rock room. Keep using gust. Hard as a rock. Nice. Great. Punish. Okay. At least my Pokemon now are a little more capable of taking hits. Nice. spell sprout. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Level 18. Okay. Training's doing well as of right now. No, I don't love coming to this bridge. I'm just level grinding here. Raticate. And this Raticate I'll take a lot of experience from. Or it's all yours. Magnitude. Roulette. Time. Which number is it? 9. Awesome. Is it one hit? Only one way to find out. Almost. Close enough. Okay. Ah, really? Okay, fine. Eat this. I guess. Magnitude 8. Good. Nice job. Level 19. Ruby is all yours. Okay. Ember. Alright. Then I will go back. I'm probably gonna train in another area too. On the other side of the bridge. Job. Okay, this guy. Yep, I've seen his collection. Sure do, huh? Okay. Ruby, all yours. Thank goodness. Yeah, just avoid using magnitude and I should be good. Geeky. Geodude again, huh? Is this a team of Geodudes? I gotta avoid this trainer then. There's one thing I don't like about certain trainers is when they have multiple of the same Pokemon. It's pretty annoying. I feel like I'm spamming the attack button. Great job! Level 32. Match up. Okay, you know what? I'll stick to it. Ruby, Ember. Good, good. Alright, this trainer. Alright. Nidoran Nail. Quartz. As long as Nidoran doesn't double kick me out, it should be good. Yeah. Why did I predict that? Magnitude. No! You go first? Okay. I survived that one. 8. K.O. Female. Okay, not taking any chances. I'm gonna leave it to Ruby. Poison point, really? Fine. Your condition is the best, what about mine? Okay. I need to go back. 'Cause I've been ready to go again. Still these two trainers. Nope. Alright. Going around. I know, I could use a bicycle for this, but I'm too lazy. Maybe running is a little faster to me. Okay, let's go back here. Alright then. Switch up here first. Okay. Let's see if we can stand a chance against the Caterpie. Yeah, you look like you can. This is gonna be a drawn out fight. Really? Okay. Okay. Oh, now you miss? Alright. Well, at least Caterpie missed too. And I keep missing. GG. Needle. Level 19. So close. Aw, really? Okay. Yeah, I got intimidated. Right. Okay, I should be a little worried. Come on, we can do this. Magnitude 6. Level 20, finally. One of my Pokemon reached level 20. Super. Okay. Ember. Skipping this trainer, I'm gonna heal and change areas. I need a little versatility here. Thank goodness I've reached one of my goals so far. Level 20, Geodude. Or nickname Quartz. Glad she made it to the level 20s club. Okay, I'm gonna go to Man City again. Battle those trainers. And the room is yet to be cleaned up here. Here on Route 6. Yes. I've gone better, right? I guess. Butterfree. Get loads of experience here. Nope. Burn. Nice, quite a bit of experience. Okay, time to get back here. Uncouth, huh? Rat attack again. All yours. Nice try. Magnitude 9. Awesome. This is gonna be fun. Rock. Nice. Okay, next trainer. Alright. Squirtle, isn't it? Yep. Why did you try this out? Go, period. Why did that happen? Ew, why? Why the crits? Bubble this time. No, why? I don't need another crit, please. Okay, you know what? I'm not dealing with this. Ruby, I know you're gonna get hurt. Oh, bite. Thank goodness. Okay. Ouch. Ember. Hero, huh? teleports. Go. Fury attack. Barely any damage at all. 3x hit. Rock throw. Pursuit on. Okay. Next Pokemon. You again. Radicate. Welcome, Marie. All yours. Level 21. This one's an even stronger one. Okay. Quick attack advantage. Magnitude 7. Go. Dude, scary face. Six now. Come on, you can do this. Really? Okay. I'm already slow as I am. There's no need to make me slower. GG. Level 21. No. I don't need self-destruct. Okay. Now the other trainer. Pidgeotto. Did it evolve? I don't remember. Oh well. More experience here. Whirlwind, really? Ekans. Okay. I want Quartz Bat. The last time I faced her. Okay. This seems a little more interesting now. More experienced game. Gus. Yep, keep paying attention to Quartz. Now, Quartz, I believe in you. Okay, nice. It would be nice if you have a crit right now. Nice. GG. Pidgey. Okay. Pidgey's a little easier to deal with. Okay. You take a short rest. Ruby, let's finish things off. Burn. Finally, level 20! Yes, all my hard work is finally paying off. Aquamarine is evolving. Finally, I got myself a Gyarados. Bite. Alright, now things have definitely gotten interesting from here on out. I definitely want to teach it, just by help me pass the rock tunnel. Okay, I'm gonna teach it. Aerial Ace. Does it know? Nope. Really? Maybe we can learn Aerial Ace. Now that's an interesting move. Aerial Ace. Doesn't need it, just has a shockwave. Yeah, I figured nobody can learn it. Big Break. Quartz can learn it. Period can learn it. Interesting, I'll keep that in mind. Okay. I made it halfway of my goal, but this is sufficient enough. Maybe I'll train a little more before I start exploring, and I'll split the rock tunnel episode into two parts. Okay, here's my current party. Topaz, Harriet, Aquamarine, Quartz, and Ruby. Thank you everyone for watching. This is FireyRuby here, signing off. Stay fresh, you guys.